Novena to Saint Martha. In the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Daily Prayer. Lord Jesus, our Divine Master, as an itinerant preacher in Israel, you did not have a comfort of a home. You had nowhere to lay your head, but you had friends who gave you welcome, ministered to your needs, and listened to your words. You were most welcome in the house of Martha, Mary and Lazarus of Bethany. They loved you, and you loved them in return. Lord Jesus, I pray, that through the merits and intercession of Saint Martha, you will grant me the grace that I need at this moment of my life. Pray in silence, for the particular intention. And you, dear Saint Martha, pray for me to the Lord, as you did during your lifetime on earth. I believe that, whatever you ask for my good, the Lord will grant to me. Amen. Prayer for Fourth Day. Lord Jesus, our Divine Master, when your friend Lazarus fell ill, his sisters Martha and Mary sent you notice. But, you did not rush to Bethany, to attend to your friend and to prevent him from dying. You did not spare Martha and Mary of sorrow over the death of their brother. You allowed Lazarus to die, that you might bring him to life again, and show that you had power over death. Lazarus' death was to show the glory of God, and your glory too, as the Son of God. Through the intercession of Saint Martha, teach me not to despair over the death of our loved ones. While all human beings die, death is not our ultimate destiny. In your own death, you destroyed our death, and in your resurrection, you restored our life. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth, as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sinned against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now, and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint Martha, pray for me, that I may be worthy of the promises of Christ. Closing Prayer. Father, your Son honored Saint Martha, by coming to her home as a guest. By her prayers, may I serve Christ in my brothers and sisters, and be welcomed by you into heaven, our true home. I ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen. In the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.